the door.
It's locked. What's going on?
I managed to piss off another one of WoW's monsters.
We have everything we need, right?
Yeah. Let's get to work.
We need to assemble your new body with the things you collected. Just stuff all of it into the suit of the dead body.
Crazy.
Don't worry, it'll work. Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure jam connecting all the parts. All right, try activating the seat from the terminal again.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Then why don't we put you in the suit?
I was gonna suggest that if you refused.
You'd go without me.
I need to do this, Simon. This is important. I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it? Change body?
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not gonna stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
What would it be like before? Close my eyes and then...
And then open them again.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, Simon. Go sit in the pilot seat in the next room. You might need to boot it up. We need to loop back the activity manifested by your current Cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
You lost me halfway there.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up. You can climb into the pilot seat now.
Already?
I have everything under control, so please, have a seat. Sorry about any discomfort. This should be over soon.
It's like having your picture taken.
Well, with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know, Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right.
What was that?
No, it just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now you are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset you.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen to him?
He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in his fucking nightmare again? All alone? So cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if he didn't need to wake up?
You'd do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in any longer. Are we done here?
Yeah.
Activate the clarum, please.
Sure thing.